thought she was grand. Fell in love, found out firsthand. Went well for a week or two. Then it all came unglued. Trip, trip I can't grip. Never thought I'd be the one who'd slip. Then I started to realize I was living one big lie. She hates me. Trust she flake, oh, hates me. Love, 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 love. I tried too hard and she told my feelings like I had none. And I ripped them away. She was queen for about an hour. After that, it got sour. She took all I ever had. No sign of guilt, no feeling of pain. No, in a trap, trip I can't grab. Never thought I'd be the one who slipped. Then I started to realize I was living one big lie. She flake, oh, hates me. Trust, she hates me. La 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 la. I tried too hard and she took my feelings like I had none. And ripped them away.
That's not my song.
Hates me.
have another episode where I let it go as far as the one with Benzino did. I'm waiting for that next beef, cock locked and loaded. I'm ready to go so bad, I'm going bananas. My dick so hard and a Nicole could use it to fucking Volvo with. Oh shit, I mean when she was still bloated, before they cut her stomach open and lifeboated. Anybody I throw flames at gets a name, it's a game. Cause they know that they don't spit the same. It's a shame what people do for 10 minutes of fame. Every day it's the same thing. People in this game try to party us just to get close enough to study us. Everybody just wants to have something to do with that. They all trying to get that stamp. They after that shady aftermath money. It's like a monopoly. They probably just now finally understand how to rob fully. 50 Cent was like a fucking jackpot for me. Andre, it's like we hit the fucking lottery and a damn slot machine at the same time as each other. Why the fuck you think we ride like we brothers when we rhyme with each other? In time we discovered that we... What was wrong with us? Was it our fault? Cause we started thinking God doesn't love us. Two odd motherfuckers who just happened to meet at the right time. What a coincidence. Cause when 50 got shot up in Jamaica, Queens, I still remember the call up at Chunkin' Cuz. Big Al just got popped just a month before. If 50 lives, he's getting dropped from Columbia. 2 years later, me and Doc had to come and operate. That's when he popped up at number one. And we ain't never gonna stop if you wanna run. Even if I'm under the gun, you ain't gotta agree all the time with me. You'll see eye to eye. There'll always be animosity between you and I. But see the differences. If it is, I could give a shit. Still gonna conduct motherfucking business as usual. Eagles aside before I bruise them all. Swallow your pride before I step on it with shoes you call Nikes. Earthlings, how do you like these? You gotta love them. Look at the bottom of them, they're like cleats. Stomping, I've been running.